I'm gonna to the heavens, no man, no weapon. Walked against death, glorious death. Every day, men and men become legends. Said, go against our skin, become blessings. The movement is a rhythm of us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all, just ain't specific enough. One son died, his spirit is revisiting us. We're living in us, resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walked through Ferguson with our hands up. They go down, woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots be on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up. One day, when the glory comes, it'll lead us.
Thank you. It's time to stop and sing. Praise God. Winning. Hey, Nature. Rosita Sunak. Rosita.
Sister and baby in the other day. Sister Nana, she can't tell me no story. But sister, me, so me tell she in St. Vincent, we animal and then the stuff. Sister Wano, animal and that, me tell she yes.
Thank you.
because it went to your home. Now the boy. Come, there we go back to the habits that the children. Number one, see me, yeah?
Strangle you? She said, no.
He said, no, he not strangle me, he done dead. He said, but if he done dead, he'll kill you, so make it right there. So our young people and them have to try and do something. You can't get way people name wrong your neck. Where did the name wrong your neck? Anyhow, sister and me being the other day, and sister, I know she can't tell me no story, eh? But sister, me, so me tell she in St. Vincent, the animal and them will stop. Sister, one no animal attack. Me tell she, yes, one I think, but the one here don't talk. Because when you lie, they don't say you lie like half a trot. All of we know that, eh? So sister say, I love that one. You lie like horse or trot. Me say, no, sister, when it ain't St. Vincent's house, we don't have no horse here. Long ago, when they may want to bring back St. Vincent, and they used to go to Trinidad, you know, St. Vincent, when they may want to bring me back, they used to put, they used to line me up. And anyone when they say BOX, so when you pass and you say box, you stay.
And when you say that, they say, oh, America, we just talk the same. Them did not talk worse than we. You ever hear them is problem? So when we got there, we just said them problem. So then I said, we back at that way, all of you there on a short day now. Justin?
Yeah, yeah, baby, put it
in. Yeah, we put it in on them. There was some problem. We have put it in on them here, so.
No, so yes, yeah, so me tell you, them and tell me why animal and them and talk. You ever hear what Fong say?
Eh?
What Fong say in a day in a cockroach party? Fong, you know, say he and she now sit in a cockroach party. But you remember long ago, when you had young people by your house and cock wake up all the morning and cook. You remember what that baby?
Yes.
Somebody wrong for know that baby. Somebody and make a picnic. And then ask somebody to come visit your house. And when they come, you can't have nothing. Because remember in them days there been plenty of breadfruit and smoker in, and then poor people food, you know. That's Pratt. Yes, you say, friend, go away. Come again another day. Now come back now. Now come now. Me not have nothing to forgive you. Now, crap boy want to invest thing out, eh? Crap boy just start plenty. Remember what crap boy say? Crap boy say, what debt? What debt? What joke for school people and then for me. So when you see crap boy pass, you see how crap boy just fell off? Crap boy just have blocked himself. And then we pick the nigga pass. Boom! Crap boy, boom! Crap boy say, that's not joking, you know? And then you're trying to kill me. Now, the other day we been a metal dictionary at Corpus Christi. We know Shandon and them over there, friend, because they put in somebody in the dictionary. And they put in somebody with them that know. But you imagine them that know near Raven. They don't know Raven. So when we put in Raven in a dictionary, hey them, Auntie, what does that one mean? Going to town?
It's a burden.
Auntie, what does that one mean? Climbing a tree? I said, no, Raven mean you're greedy. You have too much, you want too much. And so they never did mean no word day. They said them forget
God. Every second, them never know, is it?
They never did mean no. And then the other thing we have to tell all, you know, about garlic. Now, garlic said two things. Garlic day. And God in the body river stone. God in say river stone, you could bear me weight. River stone say yes, me could bear weight, but you. Me no must could bear your weight. And then God in say, this I want me love God in say. God in say, he not trust my shadow. He say, he not trust my shadow, not tall, because every shadow is on a man. And shadow and God in waiting in time like this. Can't trust my shadow.
But he said, no, he said, more rusty look is better. And he said, all the young people never buy them $100. And we said, I'm tired. What do we say, Lord Jesus? Lord Jesus, I'm sure. What is that? What is that? He said, we must bear it, what happens? So you know, you're praying enough in the place. You don't know, put on like something like this to harvest. So you know, we've been going to gain weight. But he said, how a hat style, me sell it. So 150.
Hey, that's
a
good
one. The other day, we go home, we leave home, and we said, yeah, God, a van. And we catch a minivan. We said to him, back a minivan. And we tell you, when we coming out, when we sit down, we back, it'll see plenty thing, and it'll say plenty thing, you know, until I will be there. But when we see somebody come out, Victoria's Secret, we say, but that's a secret, but they must show it down. And then we see two puppy goons, we never fool by the pantry. And then we see games. We say, I want to see games, and it's all we name. game must finish ahead. And then the last thing we see, a paladin, please. Now, we take home one day, and this young lady passed by me with tattoo. If you see tattoo, I'm an old one. You got one, look like a dog. The one look like a cat, was a dog and cat a fight. And then we have one behind me, how to read it. So he said, what a one to be? He said, oh, a tiger is. He said, what you mean? He said, she don't know. He said, what you mean? What you mean, mama? He said, me don't know. If you don't know what you mean, mom, you don't know what you mean. He said, who put on there? He said, boyfriend. He said, okay. He said, so you don't know what you mean? He said, me. Let me see another one with boyfriend in going there. He said, well, he has strangled you. He said, no, he has strangled me. He done dead. He said, well, if he done dead, he had killed you, so we get in there. So, young people and them have to try and do something. They can't have way people name wrong in there. Where did the name wrong in there? Anyhow. Sister and me being here today. And sister, I know she can't tell me no story, eh? But sister, me, so me tell she in St. Vincent, the animal and never stop. Sister, one of the animal at her. Me tell she, yes, one I think, but the one here don't pass. Because when they lie, they don't say you lie, they pass a trot. I don't know that, eh? So sister say, I love that one. You lie like a horse a trot. Me say, no, sister, me there in St. Vincent's house. You don't have a horse here. So, it reminds you that long ago, when they want to bring back St. Vincent, and they used to call each other that, it's St. Vincent, when they want to bring me back, they used to put, they used to line me up. And anyone, when they say B-O-X, so when you pass and you say box, they say, when you say box, they say box. America, we just start to say, them in the talk, what's the me? You ever hear them is problem? So when you talk, they just a bloody problem. I said, I'm back, now I don't want to run a short day.
Yes, ma'am.
Justin?
Yeah, you put it.
We have a particular name in the muscle problem, we have a particular name here, so. No, so yeah, so we tell you, them I tell me about your animal and them I talk. You ever hear what Fowl say? Eh? What Fowl say in a day in a cockroach party? Fowl, you know, say he and she are sitting in a cockroach party. But you remember long ago, when you had young people by your house, and cop wake up all the morning and cook. Remember what that made me? Long to know what that made me. Somebody pregnant a kidney. And then, or somebody will come visit your house. And when they come, if you don't have nothing, because remember in them days, there have been plenty of breadfruit and smoking, and there have been poor people food, you know. And sprat. They used to say, friend, go away. Come again another day. Come back now. Come now. I don't have nothing to give you. Now, crap boy want the best thing out there. Eh? Crap will start plenty. Remember what crap will say? Crap will say, what dead? What dead jokes? School children. And then we eat. So when they see crap will pass, you see crap will just sell up? Crap will just blow up himself. And then he pick the nigga pass. Whoop! Crap will whoop! Crap will say, that's not joking. Now, the other day we've been a metal dictionary and Corpus Christi. You know Shanda and Nelly over the friend because they put in somebody in the chair.
So when the basket don't pass, you know, they show them to swallow you. That's so much about the everything said. the one in hand, I think. But Sophia tell him, Mama, he say, Mama, make him out so loud. Mama say, wait, you're home. Call the boy. Come, let me go back.
You
want to
call
later?
Yes.
Mommy,
say,
say it
now. Okay, you can do it.
Nice girl. Let me see. I want to talk to my wife. I want to
talk to my wife. Kiss the one. Now I need help. Kiss the one.
Okay, thank you very much.
I see you. When
you're the past 12,
I see 12 years.
Yes, she tells me she wants to see you now.
For the past 12 years,
are you yet to find
out? For the past 12 years, there's a one of the regular features on the Harvest Cantata has been this duet, Pamela Orlando. So we decided to put a twist on it, and it's not a duet, it's a triplet. You guys are a triplet. So I'd like to give a special warm welcome to Shanna Boy, our special sister. I'd like to thank you for joining our duet. It's all good fun. This song is called What a Faithful God Have I. Thank you.
God you are great, the God that knows my heart. Take your dreams over. That's what you are saying. So you are not saying something like that. So as you listen, may you bless me.
Amen.
Sorry, the next song is in Yoruba language and it says, Kabio says, King of Kings, like giving you thanks, praise, honor, and adoration. Kabi Osiyo, Osana.
Thank you. I'm When I thought that he had done